In this tutorial, we'll demonstrate how to set up the Google Analytics Measurement Protocol plugin and the Analytics backend to quickly and easily integrate Google Analytics into your Unreal Engine projects. The plugin is available on the Unreal Engine Marketplace. Check out the link in the video description below. First, we'll go to the administration panel of our analytics account and create a new property. A property acts as a container for the data sent by the application. After setting up the property name and other details, we'll click on Show Advanced Options and check Create Universal Analytics Property. For the URL, you can put the associated website if any, or, like in this example, use a fake URL. Finally, we'll select the Create a Universal Analytics Property Only option. With that setup done, we can now go ahead and create the property. It should now display a page with the tracking ID. Now, we'll head back to Unreal and make sure that the plugin is enabled. With the plugin enabled, we'll open the project settings and navigate to the Google Analytics MP options under the Analytics section. Then, we'll click on the Configure Now button. This will set the plugin as the default analytics provider. Now we'll need the tracking ID of the property. Simply copy the ID from the Google Analytics page and then paste it into the corresponding field for each build setting. Once you've done entering the tracking ID, you'll be prompted to restart the editor in order to apply the new settings. And that's it. Now we can start using the plugin to pass data to Analytics. To verify that everything's configured correctly, let's play the game. Now, we'll head back to the Analytics site and, under the Reports section, we'll click on Realtime and go to the Events page. If everything is working, you should see an App Session End and App Session Start event. These are automatic events reported by the plugin. The plugin has some built-in data reporting such as these events, and for example, tracking which map is loaded. However, these can be disabled if not required. Keep in mind that it can take a few minutes for data to come through on the Analytics site. Note: by default, Analytics will create a website data view for reporting. For more relevant reporting, we recommend adding a mobile app view. To do this, simply go to the Admin section, click on Create View, and select the Mobile App option in the new view settings. Now that's all working, let's take a look at how to record custom events. For this example, we'll open the level blueprint and add a spacebar event to the graph. Then, we'll drag out the pressed pin and create a record structured event with value node. This is a function node provided with the plugin for recording events with Google Analytics. We'll fill out the required category and action parameters, give it an optional label, and set the event value. To finish, we'll add a print string node so we know the event has been triggered. Now, we'll test our event by clicking play and pressing the spacebar a few times. Going back to the Analytics site, we can see our new event has been recorded. With the Google Analytics Measurement Protocol plugin, you can now easily set up Google Analytics to monitor activity in your Unreal Engine projects. The plugin is available now on the Unreal Engine Marketplace. Thanks for watching.